Hey guys, today I want to speak about Golf GTE or a Golf electric or hybrid Golf plug-in, and we can drive one pedal driving. We put it in the bay mode, you can see there under, and here you can push it back one time, and then in the B mode you can actually drive with one pedal. So you can see I have just one foot on the pedal right there. Yes, and then watch it out, one foot here, I don't use this, and the road. And now, for example, look, I take out the foot and the car is braking, and I push the acceleration and the car is accelerate until 100, and now I take the foot and the car, it's braking itself, and then regenerate, and you don't have to push the brake. But look, if you know to anticipate the traffic and you know how to drive, then you can anticipate what happened in front of you, and you will never push the brake, only in the biggest worst situation, when you don't have what to do and you have to push the brake. Until then, I drive like this, and I will never change the brake. Yeah, actually, the brake, you know what I mean. So let's see, right here we have 18, we can drive 80 here, and now it's come a city, actually in a ort, and we can see how the regeneration brake, it's working, because now we have 80 and then it's come 50. So as you can see, it's come 50, and now I take the foot on the brake, I take it, and then it's go to 50, and now accelerate, and then I just don't use the brake. And then you can put it here, set on 50, and then I don't use anything, actually no foot, and the car stay at 50, and I drive 50 in the city, just 50, and with new Volkswagen you can push it here, you see, they show you the distance front of the car, and he will keep the distance alone, and he will brake automatic when the car in front of you stop, and then when it accelerate, he will accelerate automatic. So no foot on the pedal, and little time we have to look, the car in front of me, it's stopping, and the car is stopping themselves. I don't push nothing, don't touch anything. I don't know how you can see, my feet is not on the pedal. We will have to make it on the right, so I have to touch a little bit the brake. Now we have to do it left, and I have to just a little bit touch the brake, just a little bit touch it, and now no more touching, it's braking themselves, and now accelerate, and then 30 here, and just accelerate. So you don't, so that's the idea. I don't know why the Nissan Leaf say that they make a car that you can drive one pedal, because Volkswagen, you can drive one pedal also when you are in the B mode. So when you are in the B mode, you can drive actually one pedal. You don't have to push other thing, either a pedal or a brake. You just drive with one pedal, accelerate, and then when you want to brake, you take the foot on the acceleration, and the car brake themselves, and you never use the brake, so you can drive one pedal with the Volkswagen e-Golf. I see many people ask this, and here is the answer. Real world drive, you can drive with one pedal without any problem. If you don't want to drive one pedal, then you actually shift this back one time, and then the car is not more braking. And the interesting thing, when you drive one pedal, when you take the foot on the brake, the car will regenerate as well in the same time, as you can see. Anyway, we arrive at the destination and we have to park the car. We have 8 more kilometers, and we drive today, I think, 30 kilometers, and we still have 8 left. So, you can see we have a nice camera back here. I like this camera, it's so nice, it's good quality. Okay guys, I hope you like it. If you want to see more video about the Volkswagen Golf GTE, or you have a request on another car, you can just subscribe, like my video, and I wait you for the next time. Please ask me if you have some question. You can ask anything you want about the car, and I will make the video next time. So, bye guys.